story which is full of suspense, twists and turns. Okay, Shobhana? So now first let's welcome Mr. Ganesh Attimber and Nalini Akka. They'll come up with their eldest son Satvik and his brother Satvik. Comes with his parents. Huge round of applause. And his handsome brothers Rachit, Santosh, Shriram, Prajwal, the handsomest of all. So this handsome combos, they have, Satvik is a master hacker. He loves Hakka noodles, Hakino Matata. And he's fond of Chelsea. And he has got a winsome smile, all of you will agree. His brother Rachit, he also hacks with online 3D printing and Xbox. Yes, big round of applause to Santosh. Well, Shriram is a dancer and he's passionate for football also. And this young boy from Newcastle, the handsomest of the brothers, the lady killer, an accomplished speaker, Xbox aficionado and aficionado for food also, he's a foodie. That's Prajwal for you. Now Bhuvana will narrate what's happening in Bangalore.
Okay, over in India, like the Tamil Nadu Sedithurai says, Biharil Vellam. Like that, there was Assamil Marai and a princess was born. And that is Aparajita. So Aparajita was born in Assam but raised in Air Force, and she grew up to be a very fun-loving princess with movies, music and moves are a part of her life, apart from her sister Archana, who is her best friend whenever she chooses to. So when Archana left to US for her PhD, Aparajita realized that she was alone and decided to find a soulmate. And she sent off some cues to her parents about her readiness for the marriage by finishing her MBA quickly and finding a job.
Now scene 3 again shifts to Ayodhya. The management guru Vidya Mitra. He arrives, Vidya Mitra. Any resemblance to the epic is coincidental. So Vidya Mitra comes to meet Ganeshan. Ganeshan Attimber, please. Vidya Mitra is requesting you. He is holding a Mahayagya. Heaven and heaven. Some evil people are hacking the event. So please send your sons to save that. Please send them to HEC Paris. Satvik, Rachit, all the brothers. They are going to protect the fire, make a firewall 24/7. Yes, so they are off to HEC Paris. Now the scene shifts to the forest. Here comes Maria Sharpnosa. Maria Sharpnosa. She's also coming to HEC Paris. Yeah, please. Yes, welcome Maria. Yes. So now Maria Sharpnosa has a thing for Rachit's brother, you know. So she's trying to seduce him. He doesn't seem pleased. Is he pleased? She's trying her best, you know. Come on, look at her, Rachit. No, he's so upset. Why are you so upset with her? Oh my God, he's so angry. He's trying, ready to cut her nose. Oh my God. Sharpnosa, oh Maria Sharpnosa. So sad. Now she's got a bleeding nose. Oh, sorry dear, please. Well, now, having completed his studies in HEC Paris, he goes back to Sumatra in Indonesia for an assignment which Vidya Mitra has given. So please go to Indonesia, all of you. Next is Guru Babuji.
All right. While Satvik is very busy with his assignments in Indonesia, Guru Babuji Maharaj meets Vidya Mitra, and then he tells Vidya Mitra that Satvik should be attending the Bangalore Bhavathan. And in Bangalore, so in Bangalore, Hari Srinivasan, he announces the Bhavathan. Whoever hacks the code and breaks the bow will be winning my daughter's hand.
So break the bow and take the vows. We have a huge list of competitors for the beautiful daughter of Mr. Hari. Well, let's look at the competitors. Each of them have a wonderful resume. Here comes Alberto Alparaja. Alberto Alparaja from Mexico. Yes, you have to break the code and break the bow. Alberto Alparaja is from Oxford University and he believes in continuous learning. And he says the day you stop learning, you stop living. He's now a PhD from Harvard. So he didn't manage. Next comes Ulysses, King of Bermuda Lanka. Yes. So he believes if you fail to prepare, you prepare to fail. He's also from Oxford and NUS University. He's running for the Nobel Prize. So they're all master ethical hacker. Oh, he also failed. Oh my God. Hari is now very upset.
Hari is now getting very upset. He is very worried if he might get the right person for his beautiful daughter. He has not given up yet.
Oh. Next, from the far, far away land, Yochi from Japan. He is from the Emperor Hirohito's dynasty, King Yochi from Japan. He is from the Antlers Club. He is known for his precision and hard work. He is going to try his best to hack the code. Imagine the Japanese. Oh, he nearly did it. Sorry, Mr. Hari. Next competitor is Varad from Karad Desh Raja. He is known for his love for food. So you must be enjoying the cornucopia over here. Several other competitors try their hand. One by one. He is very accomplished. Oh, yeah. Yes. They're all trying their best to hack the code. He's trying his hand for the beautiful princess as well. Satvik, you got a huge competition here. No, Satvik says no. Oh yeah, Satvik says no, you can't do it. You can't. Oh. Anybody else? No, they're all running away from competition. No. Yeah, he seems formidable. Huh?
He might. Oh my God. He's getting close.
He's close. Maybe. Come on, try.
Oh no.
Anybody else? They're all, I hope nobody is running away. Others are running away.
Wow, Aparajita, there's a whole big line to win your hands. All right.
So inbox Satvik.
So it is now Satvik's turn. And everybody is very eager. And then on his way to get the crack the code of the bow, there is something that's happening. Archana is asking for keys for, and Aparajita says no keys. Rajat is asking for key to Satvik and he says there's no key. So Annalum Nokinal, Avalum Nokinal.
Satvik, you're still far away. You still have to break the bow. Just looking will not suffice. Please try, break the bow. He seems to have the code.
No kudal.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So Bhuvana and Hari Srinivasan are now very happy that they found the right match for Aparajita, who is a very good, strong person, hacker, Satvik. So everything is informed and the parents are coming in for this. Wedding, and it is going to be followed by the very traditional Nityadartham. And thank you all for being a very good audience for this skit. And thanks to Mr. Surya and Mrs. Jayashree for all that.
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much. The Janaka is happy, so is Dasharatha. So, on a continuing note, I think we must say a great thanks to the director of the show, none other than Surya.
Surya! Surya!
And the team is Jayashree, Dr. Jayashree and Dr.
Shobana.
Shobana. And they have really put a lot of, I think the concept has been extremely captivating. And they really brought Ramayana into a very modern era.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On the same note, I saw many of you from the morning taking photographs and videos of all these which is positioned here. Please give a big hand to Nalini ma'am. It is her. The whole thing is conceptualized, initiated, done by her itself with no assistance. In fact, she has been given the national award in Singapore for this. Please give an applause to Nalini ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you everyone for being a great audience.
We have to take a bow. Yeah. Take a bow.